Today, Baltimore City Police announced the arrest of a teenager in the non-fatal shooting of a Morgan State University student during homecoming. We first told you about the shooting back in October. 18-year-old Marcellus LaVey Walls is from Washington, D.C. Police say Walls shot an 18-year-old male student in the chest on October the 23rd. Walls is being held without bail. Charged now with attempted murder, assault, and handgun violations.